Simon, I can't activate the ship's defenses, but Fletcher and his commander can.
Thank God! General Fletcher, I saw the explosion below. I'm sorry you two won't make it home.
My commander knew the risks and was willing to make the sacrifice. Still, it's more than anyone should have to bear. I, however, may already be home, just in time to evacuate from it. That unit may be carrying something important.
towers, Chancellor Bree. And they are quite deadly.
Sublight in nature, which means...
we can outrun them if we can get them off the ship.
Precisely. Commander, lead the way.
We owe our lives to you three. Without you, none of us would have made it off our planet.
We did our duty, though the Commander has left behind everything. The portal is destroyed and our home world safe. We have accomplished our mission.
Better settle in. It's 7 light years to the nearest human colony. I only hope their defenses are better than ours.
7 light years? Commander Simon, perhaps you could show the Commander the sights on your ship.
Done.
And you, Fletcher?
You and I will be spending time together rebuilding my memory banks. Let's begin with memories of my brilliant career at the Academy.
Sure. Should we start with the 44 days you spent in the brig for...
Perhaps we could skip to the memory just after that one.
Let's see them come back after that.